So we all got some crap stuff, need some crap. No, there's all kind of good stuff going on. I'm not just that jerk that's wearing a boobies hat. This is actually for breast cancer awareness, and there's some tent down there if you want to support that. And, I mean, I do have a half-naked Kate Moss on my shirt, but that's neither here nor there. Kate Moss, come on. My generation. This is before she got skinny. She weighed 80 pounds. Anyway, so it's really an honor to be on the Bluebird stage, especially because I'm not as country as, you know, I'm from Mississippi, you can't wash it off, but I'm a little more Throwdown than I am country. This is a little more about what I do. This is my friend Magic Mike, and I'm going to play this song for him. This will be over in about 3.5 minutes. Sorry for disturbing. Sitting in the people you don't know, just yell like crazy.